There's a lady living somewhere. Where it is, I do not know. But I long to write and tell her that I love her so. I believe I might do mayhem. Yes, I might destroy myself if I ever found her missing from my grocer's shelf. Sara Lee. Sara Lee. Your brioche just Fraxes me. Give me a taste of your cherry Danish. I love my mother, but you can't compare her, not with Sara Lee. Sara Lee. There's no H, just Sara Lee, and that's okay by me, 'cause I'm living in paradise when I'm nibbling apple spice from the kitchens of the one I love, wonderful Sara Lee. And it thrills me right to my soul when I'm chewing your finger roll and I'm crying for goodness sake, there never been a better banana cake. Cousin Milton works at the Hilton. He caters banquets and at each affair he'll swear by
Sara Lee.
I really know what you mean,
Sara Lee.
Honey, those brownies are obscene. Drop that H, say Sara.
Sara?
Lee, and that's okay by me. I'll be cheesecake white as pearl, not to mention your chocolate swirl from the kitchens of the one I love, wonderful Sara, beautiful Sara, S-A-R-A-L-E-E.
Okay, Pap, hit it.